up YouTube? Saturday morning. We're gonna shred the gnarly dirt today.
That would have been a perfect intro if you kept it going.
We're in a little situation. We just got to Ocotillo and we got the RV stuck, so we're gonna try to use our trucks and pull them out. Hooking up the straps right now.
I'll let the dealer see this.
In the morning, got here Friday night. We had to pull out an RV, our friend's RV, so that was pretty eventful. Got camp set up. The dirt is perfect. I rode the pit bike for a little bit. The dirt is perfect. Got the bed ready, and we're going to call it a night. And then tomorrow we will shred this awesome dirt. It is freezing right now, so looking forward to cuddling up under these blankets and getting warm. I think Alan is watching me right now. I think I'm watching him watch me make a vlog right now. So we're gonna cut this one short. We'll see you guys in the morning. Later. All right, YouTube, 7 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna need one of these. I think they're making breakfast and then we're gonna shred. A little cold. On a scale of 1 to 10, it was cold last night. So we have a good day. We got camp. Be a good day. The Maverick having a little issues with the seatbelt, so we're trying to fix it on the road. Doesn't go above 14 miles an hour. Me and Alan are matching again because we're a team. There's Tori. She doesn't want to be on the vlog, but we're gonna get the vlog on her all weekend. These are my friends. Side, Cole's gonna be driving, Dom's sitting shotgun, Mel's in the back, and I guess I'm gonna get a back seat too. Everybody said this thing's pretty sick. It's gonna be my first riding one. Hopefully I don't like it too much to where I go home and buy one. Everybody said I will, so
yeah,
we'll see.
Probably will.
Oh dang, it's like a race car in here.
Shit.
Sheesh. Hey, dog. Stay out of the vlog.
Hey, buddy. Hi, vlog.
Are you having fun today?
Hell yeah, brother.
Are you going to send it like Alan?
Talking to me?
Yeah.
See, I would, but the way my bank account's set up.
We're just going to send it. This thing's set.
For you tell her, yo, ex nigga did good, I could do better. Bad bitch from the woods, I think she a hunter. She a killer in the eater, she a Jeffrey Dahmer. I can tell when she in the feelings, I could read her like a book. No take no Beretta, effing on me, am I understood? Yeah, I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch, stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no Molly to be savage.
Day 3 here at Ocotillo. We got Alan, we got Cole, we got everybody else. Woo! I thought there was 4 people. Where's the 4th? Oh, it's down there. Anyways, we're out here at Devil's Slide doing a little turn practice with Alan, trying to get him to learn how to do sand turns. He's killing it. We're about to head back to camp, get some lunch, and then do some turn track and star practice for Alan. So we'll see you guys then.
I'm the definition of a bandit. Took your heart from out his hands and still ain't saying shit. Some new killers in my circle you done ran with. Like this 30-38, this the damage. Popping Willis 4K tray car when you land with it. I let you drive and slide my bros where they been laying with it.
Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this Ocotillo trip. We're all loaded up now. And we're gonna head home. The worst part about camping is loading up and unloading. I don't want to do any of it, but Alan's over there supporting his vlog. What's up, YouTube? We're out here. There's this cool song. I'm gonna post it in the video. I don't know if you guys have heard it, but it's pretty cool. I'm gonna post it like right now. So that's gonna conclude it for this vlog, guys. And that is Alan. He has crashed maybe 13, 14 times this weekend.
Times for everybody.
Yeah. So vlog out.